everybody. We are live and we have the parade rolling. Sure, you can hear the sirens here. Live on your country, KEYE, brought to you by Perryton National Bank. Here with John, Elsie, Sharon. Elsie, we're also going to be recorded here on PTCI. That'll be replayed on PTCI Channel 2 later on in the week.
And they got off to an early start.
They sure did. They're just a couple minutes early.
And we have some flag bearers.
We sure do. We got the Boy Scouts out front as well as the Honor Guard.
A Marine.
We have a Marine.
And an Army.
I think that's a great representation.
We've got the
young ones and our seasoned ones, our veterans, and that is a wonderful, wonderful way to start a parade.
Absolutely.
With an Honor Guard. And they look fantastic.
And they're marched in step. Thanks for your service, guys.
We're also live on Facebook, so see us on there as well. So you can hear those police cars closing in pretty quickly.
There goes our Honor Guard. Now we have the Officer County Sheriff's Department.
You reckon that's loud enough?
Oh, yeah. Sure is, John.
Lots and lots of police cars, and we happen to get off there for just a second.
I thought the sirens blew us off.
I think they were, too.
So we are back. And we're live. Got animal control. And here comes Perryton Fire Department. We've got a couple of our...
It's hard to talk over those guys.
I think they're doing it on purpose.
They're a big part of the parade, but I don't believe they much need any explanation. Perryton EMS going by, and Perryton Fire Department, unit number... 8.
That's unit 315.
315.
That's our rescue truck. That'll go out to wrecks out in the county, fires out in the county.
And
very nice truck.
Here comes our parade marshal.
Yeah, Jeremy Campbell.
Jeremy and Caleb Campbell.
They're both there. Coming hometown boys, coming back to hound.
Here comes the Honor Guard float, Honor Flight, rather. Honor Flight.
And they did get some veterans.
Yeah.
And we got firefighter paramedic Noah Loma
coming around. We support our troops. All right.
There we go.
Running around with Phil the Boot. See them coming down Main. Drop in and help support MDA.
That looks like the Lemon Law Firm. Of course, Bob Lemon is responsible for the bands in today's parade as some 13 or 14 bands.
Yes.
Courtesy of Mr. Lemon. And
His son is here. Bob wasn't able to come today. We were thinking he was, but not. But he said he will be here next year. But Chris came down to be in the parade and to give that out. And here, right in front of us, is Fire Safety Man. Who is that, Chris?
That's Fire Pup. Fire Pup's coming around, making his rounds.
Fire Pup. And of course, as always, they're passing out those lemonade. There's all the people down at the Lemon Law Firm. Even Ellen. Now, I see Ellen's in the car.
Got all the lemonades out here.
All the lemonade. They're waving at us here. Oh, you ran all the way. Holy moly. Our lemonade. We can't ever. It's not a parade without the lemonade.
The lemonades are passing out lemonade.
Coming up next, we've got the
Victory Christian
Academy with the big old sign says enroll now. Next in the parade, we've got a number 8, and this is their float for the Victory Christian Academy.
There it is.
Got the kids on it.
Hi there. There's Kitty
Lions
Harrison,
Club Sweetheart.
Lions Club Sweetheart, right in front of our booth. There she is.
And
smiling.
Give us a wave, Kaylee.
And also here we have number 7, Perryton Office Supply.
Perryton Office Supply.
In their fantastic Thunderbirds. Oh, no,
that
that's a Chevy, isn't
Chevy
it?
Chevy Bel Air.
Oh,
that
wow.
thing is pretty.
I nearly got it.
Got that old 50s teal to it.
Perryton High School. No, that's number 3. What is number 3?
This is telling us it's a First Bank Southwest.
First Bank Southwest.
Truck and trailer with a big Ranger heart.
There you go. Okay.
And here's the Ranger band.
Woo!
Very, very coordinated, just marching away.
Oh, and that sound fantastic.
Looking good. Sounding great.
There goes Tony Lucas, a band director that has made known to state for many years, and he's going to take the Rangers band to state.
That's the biggest Ranger band I've seen in some time, Sharon.
Exactly. He set some good goals and standards, and they follow him.
Absolutely.
It, the Perryton High School fight song played by Perryton Ranger Marching Band.
Outstanding. Next we got number 10, which is the First National Bank.
And they've got lots of kiddos on there, and I think they've got candy. I mean, they got so much candy they can hardly carry it. They're going to pass it out. And we have someone who can't be older than 18 months riding in this parade.
Absolutely.
He's got his truck out there, and he's going.
He's in style. That's number 6, Sharon. Perryton Promenaders.
I thought you said Oklahoma.
Well, it does say Oklahoma on the sign, but...
Well, we're going to go with the sign.
Yeah. Yeah,
well, you know what?
Beautiful.
That'd be worth a dollar investment, I tell you for sure. Hey, there is Martin Services and Quality Firewood right there. And
Marty Martin, and that is the
very nice Ford Bronco.
It's a 67, I believe he said, and they've had it since 1976.
Classic.
Just got it finished up and looking good.
Look, we've got some bike riders coming through here. Now, what are those? Those aren't bicycles. Those are... Those are
Polaris all-terrain vehicles.
Little bitty ones. All right. But they're traveling with style. And
here comes an OU buggy. Guess who's driving?
Look who's driving that buggy. Hi, Parker. Yay, Parker. Oklahoma
Sooners. Sooners, the dog with the back. Dog in the back with his vest on.
Up next, we got the Bearcat Band from Moreland, Oklahoma. Going to step out and get you a...
That may be the new one. Is that the new one?
They look
from
new.
Moreland.
I
don't believe they have either. Let's get a listen.
Let's get a hand.
Drums beating a good beat there.
They're getting it. Here comes our United Supermarket with the same bus that's been out there since 4 o'clock in
four
the morning.
4 o'clock, there's a
crew.
Oh,
yeah.
And look at that wave that King Monty's given.
Murph Monty.
Yeah, he's still got blue legs.
Him and his blue legs.
Yeah.
Now that's a great bunch of what I call community promoters and followers. And there's Courtney, her daughter's over there.
Yeah.
Had a great time. They're still going. They've been out there since 3:30, 4 o'clock this morning. They're still going. And here we have the Frontier Fencing and Construction. They're all passing out stuff. Oh, we always need water. Thank you.
Yeah, they got these cool customized Frontier water bottles.
Yeah.
And here is now Frontier Hotshot Services. And they're following that theme of small town, big heart, and look at that.
That's a good looking float.
That is a fantastic.
Got the United States flag and Texas State flag and a big old heart right in the middle.
That's Perryton all in one right there.
Right there.
Up next we got Nortex.
Good, we got some of these mixed up where we're back up here.
Got a set of horns on the front of that one.
Yeah, look at that.
Nortex oil tools.
There we go.
Driving a Lincoln.
And here's the Clayton marching band from Clayton High School in New Mexico.
And they're playing for us.
Following closely behind that band.
At Panhandle Pest Control.
That is Panhandle Pest
Control. One of our sponsors of Booker Kiowa Sports.
Just came on board with
us.
And we're glad to have them.
You bet.
And I love their little slogan, if bugs are bugging you, don't be afraid to bug us.
Disabled veteran owned.
Disabled veteran owned.
They are all America. We support
all
our
America.
Troops all over that float.
Got youngins on the back of the parade, I think, holding it down. Holding that float down.
Very customized trucks for that Panhandle Pest Control float.
Yeah.
Got those cool spider logos.
L.R. Corius.
L.R. Corius. I think that's right, but it may
not
be.
Looks like they've got some goodies to hand out on the sidelines here.
Fabulous. Third and Ash, in case you're wondering, they got ice cream.
And they're open 10 a.m. to 10 p.m. Monday through Sunday, ice cream parlor.
Now we got the small town with a big heart, and this is OGH, Ocotree General Hospital. Way to go, guys. That's a heck of a flow.
Look at them.
That's pretty cool, guys.
Good job.
Oh,
that's
fantastic.
OGH constructed out of, looks like, cardboard paper.
Yeah.
That is some hard work.
That's really cool.
That is cool. Got a big old heart on top of the hospital.
Sure does.
And Bob Pescasio is bringing up the back end of the
float. Handfuls. Oh, here he comes. Here he comes.
Here he comes. Don't throw him.
That's just what we need. More candy.
I'm not allowed to throw it, so I'm just going to bring it over here and set it down.
We'll share.
Thank you, Bob.
We'll share.
There you go.
Hey, Bob, what
thanks,
go with
Bob.
That?
Camo
Humvee yes.
There pulling a Kenny's Leasing. That's going to be in the Demo Derby a week from today.
Yes. Yes.
Number 71, Frontier Fencing's got a demo, or got a derby auto.
Looks like they're on the same team.
They're the same color anyhow, aren't they? Yeah, the orange and gray.
And we got the sun coming up from Sun Loan.
Oh, now that's clever.
We need the sun to shine down here.
Could use a little sun, but
don't say that. You know we've been down there with 110.
It's really not bad today. I'm really enjoying.
You've warmed up, even if you didn't get a jacket on.
Yep.
I love the sun. Look at him. Loads up to 1339. There he goes.
Ocotree County 4-H is a big part of our community, and when KEYE supports them whole hog. No pun intended.
Oh, and here we got Ocotree 4-H. There they are. They always call me man. And there's number 19, Pizza Hut.
In the parade, on this Perryton parade.
Three Sisters Frozen Yogurt coming up right in front of
beautiful.
The Gruber High School marching band.
Look at that good looking car, too.
Beautiful BMW.
There they go.
Throwing bouncy balls.
Sister 21, Lion House, Three Sisters.
What's this band here?
Gruber High School. We're going to get out
High
for
School.
A
yeah.
Listen.
Nice size band for a small town.
You bet.
Got a lot of members in that one.
You know, it takes a lot of coordination to get those bands marching in sync and playing those songs as
absolutely.
They walk down Main Street.
They probably had two practices, too.
I'm sure they did.
You got to be able to march and do two things at the same time. Walk and blow your horn. I never was good at blowing a horn. I could barely march, so.
Ellis Theater, you could imagine that. Small town, Big Heart, Pop the Corn film. Now, they've been doing some work on that one.
That's an all-out movie float right there, folks.
That's a cool float.
Now, that is cool.
Absolutely.
I bet Sally had something to do with that. You bet!
They got the old style film and
look at the chairs, isn't that
popcorn?
Cool?
Popcorn, you bet. Got some chairs.
How are you there,
and
my
more
man?
Candy.
Thank
We're
you.
We're gonna be loaded with candy by the end of this parade.
We'll never have to buy any again. Thank you. No, that we love
There's
that.
There's the John
Here
Deere.
Here we have the John Deere. Oh, they've got candy galore too.
Flying high, got the Ranger red flag.
This is Green Country, I think, coming up
green
here.
Green Country, right
Looks
there.
Like a lot of green to me.
Woo, and I'll tell you, that's the backbone of our community, ag and oil, right
Absolutely.
There.
Absolutely. Catching up.
Green Country, right there, number 22 in our parade. And we have some out-of-town guests, and one of the gentlemen said, you know, I've been here a long time, but the floats are really decorated creatively. I mean, they got into it. That Ellis Theater still in my mind.
You know anything about John Deere's? We got a 2520 coming up.
With a brush hog, John Deere brush hog on the back of it. I tell you what, there's been a lot of mowing done this year with all the moisture we've had. Weeds have grown. I bet we've cut grass probably twice as many times as normal summers. It's been a great summer.
But isn't driving one of those kind of exciting?
You bet.
I mean, you could...
Particularly with the cab on it, air conditioning.
But I mean, just I'd feel powerful.
That's a 6120E. We're pulling a round baler.
You know,
569 megawide plus.
What are some of these implements? I mean, these are the tractors. They're not cheap.
No, they're not. And that's a good looking one there. That's a 5100E with a triple wide mower.
If you've got stock in this company, you know pretty much about them.
Well.
I wish you did. Now look at this one, John.
That one, they don't give away.
No, but once you buy one, you won't have to buy another one
for a very long
time.
And you won't have to spend hours on it either, because that thing is going to pull a pretty wide implement.
You know, anymore, they design them to where you can just program into your GPS, hit a button, and go.
That's an 8360R four-wheel. And here comes a rubber tractor.
I would say quad track, but that's a case thing. But John Deere has a, hold on just a minute, I'll get the number for you. The 9400 RX from John Deere.
I've never seen one of those.
It's got four tracks. It does not have actual circle wheels. It has tracks.
It looks like a tank.
My word, that is one big tractor.
I don't think they'd have any problem in the mud with that.
Incredible.
It's a what do they call it when they are connected but turn different directions in a ventriculated or something like that.
And then this is no small baby either.
This is a combine right here.
Without the header.
S670. Very nice from John Deere.
That quad track is something else though.
It is.
I think Frank Phillips College is coming up. Yes, and there's our new dean there, Amber, and her two lovely boys. Not lovely boys, but they're, no, that's her daughter, and there's a little boy. That she's out here passing and walking in the parade, taking her part in Perryton, Texas. Frank Phillips College. Go here and go anywhere, but come back. And there on row 26 is Rogers, Perryton Properties, and that's the antique auto, 1962 Volkswagen dune buggy.
That thing's cool. I really
Being
like it.
That's
cool.
Being in the Vines family since 1969.
Need some sand dunes for that thing.
Keep walking.
And who do we have for number 27, Sharon?
Roger Brown, Auto, 2015 Polaris Slingshot Motor.
Slingshot, yeah.
That's
I remember
that
seeing that thing at the car show.
That's the one with the two wheels in the front, one in the back.
Yeah.
But it also has two keys, because one
amazing
goes faster,
things.
Doesn't it?
Yep. That thing is very nice.
It's the Liberal Band, and it's the first time I have not seen
them. Oh, they aren't in their uniforms. How about that?
And I'm going to get out for a closer look.
And they're playing.
Good and bad.
Flag Corps. They may not be in their uniforms, but they're all dressed alike with red shorts and black t-shirts, giving the salute. A big band.
That's a big band.
I got two rows of clarinets.
Yeah, they've got
two rows of flutes.
They've got a large woodwind section.
Yeah, they do.
Here comes the First Christian Church,
and they have got
a float, and it's a small town, big heart. And look at them. Hey, I know some of those people.
Yeah, I think I know a few of them too.
Thanks for making the float. Yay! Got youngins and middle ones and the seasoned ones, but it's all right there. First Christian Church, find them on Facebook. Lots of hearts.
Number 28, what do we got there,
That's
Sharon?
The Beauty Bar, a new beauty parlor in our town. It's a truck trailer with people walking on it. It's a description of it, but this is the place you get
the beauty bar. That's right.
And they're doing what they call these tattoos.
The henna tattoos.
Yeah. And a lot of people will have it, and then they do something called glitter in their hair. And here next we have Jim Clark's Flock of Birds, and they were so wonderful to send us all this information about that. And the past Miss Texas, is sitting on the car with Faith Tyler,
Miss Texas,
with Jim
Faith
and
Tyler.
Penny. So we've got that. They're leading the van.
Sponsored Apex by Clean Apex Energy. Clean Energy.
And I tell you what, she's here in town, and we're lucky to have her. Now, I have so much wonderful information. There's Peggy over there on the side. And, there's Bob and Joe. Well, we just know all of them. But I'm going to put this information about the Flock of Birds because it is incredible. These cars, some of them have been in here starting as early as 2002, and they're fantastic. So you've got to be sure. We've been had an inspirational yellow, a Monterey Miss Green, the Mr. Green, driven by Nancy and Rocky Kane, and then the Thunderbird Blue convertible, Carrie and Cynthia Simons. And Evening Black convertible, owned and driven by Dr. Claude Betty. Also a Torch Red convertible, driven by Dale and Jackie Naylor. And then a Torch Red Thunderbird with a Torch Red hardtop. Hardtop is owned by Dolores Johns. So we're going to put this on our website so you get all this information. And it's a good history. They're looking for some new members. So we'll have some more Thunderbirds out
we
there.
We have a lot of Thunderbirds in town, and they are gorgeous cars.
I know you can't talk fast enough to get it all in.
Up next, we got the Turpin High School Band going to step out for a closer look.
Now that's a band for Turpin. That's a that's got
good
to be the whole school.
A lot of brass in that band.
John, how big is Turpin? It's not a big, big city.
No, I couldn't tell you. I couldn't tell you how big it
and
is.
And there we have the
Barrett Carmex driving
right
through.
Right there, driving through town.
Pulling a trailer with a car that's for sale.
That's looks like a Chrysler 300 to
me. Got their prizes out there.
Very nice.
Still in the background, they've got a pull to a stop. We got us good background music. Turpin High School Band. Had a bunch of trombones, trumpets, and other brass in that band. Coming up next is number 29, Sharon.
Number 29 is going to be Sammy's Beauty Shop. I couldn't find her, but there they are.
There they are. 920 South Main.
920 South Main, making us all look beautiful. Sammy's Beauty Salon.
Also staying with the theme, small town, big heart.
There is a competition in this parade, and we'll have results on Monday morning news if anybody's interested. And we'll give you all the winners. There's a good parade, a good float.
Yes, it is, and I'm trying to see where the number is on that.
I'm not sure.
Great theme, look at that. Holt, that's what I, is it Robert, Raymond Holt, Revenge? Let's see.
Is that number 36, Sharon?
It's an armed forces float, for sure. We've got all of our branches.
Well, there comes a band that you can hear, but going to be up close here pretty quick. That's Guyman.
That cold weather kind of attracted somebody from up north.
Yeah, he did. Santa Claus.
Merry Christmas, the Santa train coming through.
And then Guyman High School Band.
Wow. What a parade.
Ghostbusters.
All right, these bands are playing in front of us this year. Yeehaw!
Great sound. The brass are leading the way. Got four lines, five lines of brass. My word.
And it's so great when they stop because PTCI is getting it taped too.
Outstanding band. I know Sean had a good look at that one, being from Guyman, PTCI.
That was a good thing that we've been so fortunate that they're able to kind of pace themselves where they stand right in front of us and get their music and get their band.
Yep.
We not only have it on our radio stations, it's going to be on PTCI, PTSI, no, Channel 2, Channel 2. Hargis right here coming up. I've got them down here. The commercial truck, Hargis Trucking, LLC. That's some kind of a truck, and it is beautiful. Now, Tom?
Big old black one.
You
big
talked about nice. having to wash them. I just wonder how many had to wash that. That is a truck.
You wouldn't be able to drive that through one of these drive-thrus, that's for sure.
Yeah, you might take out the awning with you.
Now these are some big trucks, and here's another one from Hargis Trucking. Once again, these wonderful businessmen and women can get their machines out here. This is no easy task getting lined up for Wheat Heart Celebration, so we appreciate their efforts so we can enjoy them and know this kind of thing is hanging around in our part of the world.
This is a different harvest that I've not seen before. They're getting into the either salt water or oil hauling.
Well, I always heard they could haul anything.
It's always cool when you see those tandems and one of them's off the ground. You don't need to all eight of them running at the same time.
Huh.
Save some of the rubber. When they fill them up, they hit the ground.
Here's another. Those are some pretty powerful trucks, John.
You bet. Sleepers. Always wondered what it'd be like sleeping in one of those. That'd be
cool. This one being from Casper Express in Balco.
Balco 38A. That's on here. Casper Trucking. There he is.
Very nice blue on black Peterbilt pulling a black grain hauler.
And our next one, they got the lights blinking and we're trying to see.
They've kept up pretty much the proper order.
It's going to be
Museum of the Plains.
Museum of the Plains, Pioneer Day will be out there right after. In fact, some of them are maybe already there. Go out there from 11 to 3 today and you're going to have a day, a great day.
Yeah, the ventriloquist that was that's going to be out there came by a little earlier. I'm not sure what his puppet was, but wanted us to come to hear him.
Now we've got the Spearman High School Lynx Band.
At all having them stop in front of us.
No, that's fun.
So great. There's nothing, and you know, Mr. Robert Lemon is responsible for having all of these bands in our parade each year. He gives those bands scholarship money to keep their music programs growing in these schools in the Texas Panhandle. So we're so fortunate to have this edition, and it just brings our whole region together when we can see all of the music being made across the Panhandle.
Looking back to the north, I can still see the police cars at the lights. It looks to me like they're about up just past the courthouse.
The police cars, they usually get down at that 100 block of Main, and they'll stay there till the parade's up.
I see. Okay. But the entire parade is come to a halt.
It has.
Just before the, and in front of us is the Spearman High School Marching Band.
But that's a good sized band, I'll
tell
you what.
It is a big band. It is a good sized band.
I guess they're all getting ready for that first game. I'm so glad we still have the football band. I bet the band has the football. You know how I grow up every time when the TV's on, they don't show me the band.
Well, we try to play it on the radio whenever it's a halftime, too.
Oh, of course we do.
Now they're moving again.
And this gives our bands a little more attention by being able to stop in front of the television taping.
Yep.
They put a lot of hours in. Just like the football players, rain, you're shot cold, freezing.
They may put in more time, maybe not as physically demanding, but they put in probably as much time as any sports team you'll ever be on.
They sure do. And now marching band, it counts as an athletic credit in high school now.
That's true, which is probably a good thing.
It is. Up next, we got number 39, Sharon.
And that's going to be our flips throat, our flips float. But you know it's a beautiful day. It's warmed up and the streets are lined. So this cool break didn't stop anybody in this part of the country.
Nice red Chevy Silverado pulling a trailer with a
big
red
heart.
Big heart. And you know, Flips is an organization that comes to so many of the events here just to come and perform. And as if you could see them on the radio, they are precious young ladies in their outfits, or at least they're warm. They've got on their leggings. And they can do miraculous things. In fact, they're doing gymnastics and building, what are those called? Standing, look at her.
Yeah.
She's very brave. Look at that. It's kind of like all those cheerleading lifts they do, you know. And she can't be, oh my goodness, she can't be older than 4 or 5, and she is doing she's a gymnast.
This is the Flips cheer team doing that pyramid.
Can you believe that? That's fantastic.
While it's moving. I'm not sure. It takes a lot of courage to be up there on
and up
that.
And up next, we got number 41.
We've got USCO commercial with the loaders, and here they come, and we're also, we're using, I think they brought, USCO brought this
PTCI
down for PTCI.
Has got their cherry picker. And USCO's getting into a lot of tractors. That's a Case tractor that you can rent from USCO. Backhoe, front end loaders.
This guy up here in the front end loader, he's just kicked back, and he's having a good time in the parade here.
They gotta be fun to drive.
Even the motor grader.
You got a Volvo grader.
Yeah.
You don't see very many Volvo graders.
Isn't anything like driving a grader or a backhoe or front end loader. Getting dirt moved. That's good.
Get your work done.
You bet. ASCO's got a lot of rentals out there, a lot of cherry pickers.
Well, somebody's always needing them right here in our area. Texas Panhandle Centers, and that's a very, very important place for our community to have right here in Perry, Texas. And it is, they do make lives better. And they've done a lot of artwork, and I bet you they've got some artists on that the back of that, right? Yeah. Texas Panhandle Centers. I think that's the first time we've ever had them.
I don't remember being in
them. No, yeah. Now, Woodward High School Band is coming in next, and so I bet you they're going to play too.
Flag Corps leading the way for Beaver Marching Band.
They used to have twirlers, and now it's the flag team.
Yep.
And they get to use a lot more people.
I wonder if there's any of the teams that actually did any routines, or they're just marching with the flags.
No, they do routines.
Song they were playing, may have heard it on 93 97 My FM. It is Shut Up and Dance With Me is the name of that song.
And here we have the Meriden High School FCCLA group, a bunch of wonderful young ladies and gentlemen who do a lot of things in our community and are very always winning awards and contests. And here we have a junior high school student council. Look at them. Yeah. And they've got PJH in big, big letters. And they are certainly excited. They're turned toward the camera, folks. Yay, they're looking up there. Yay! And here we have
Harrington Ranger High School football team.
Here comes the big cheering on. Oh, look at those guys, looking good.
All ready to go. Got those new uniform designs. They look really good.
Oh, they do look good. Got
they're all ready to go.
Accent lines on the shoulders. I'll pull out my design knowledge here. White raglan sleeves.
Yeah, looking good.
Way to go, guys. Everybody
and they got
recuperated after the scrimmage last night.
Got the cheerleaders on the back of that Ranger float.
There they the Kubota! There! Ding dong, ding dong, ding dong!
Yeah, that's our noisemaker.
The noisemaker!
Touchdown! High School. Got the bell and the siren and the horns on it.
And this is, says we can't read that one. Perryton Junior High. They've got
this
more.
There's
a junior high.
This was the campers at the Mini Raider cheer camp that went on a few weeks ago.
Yes, it is. And so they're all here. Oh, look how many young'uns are going.
Perryton Junior High. Yeah.
Perryton
they're going to do
high.
A cheer.
Yay! Look at those little girls.
Both high school and junior high cheerleaders very successful this summer at camp. Very successful.
Have another band coming by. Not sure what school they're from.
I think that could be the Beaver High School Band.
All right.
It's just amazing how many young people that we have right here. Playing that music, moving along.
Look at this right here. What do
comes
we got
a big
up?
Old float.
Texas.
Look at the.
It's called Texas Farm.
Wow. They went. They went whole hog.
No pun intended.
No pun intended.
He did it again. I think there is pun intended.
Look at that small town,
wow.
Big heart.
Big float.
There they go. They're all
man,
out there.
They put a lot of time in on
yes,
that
they
thing.
They did.
That
they
is.
Did.
That could be in the Macy's Thanksgiving Day Parade.
That could
small
be.
Small town, big heart. They spend some time on it. Now they're going to try to get Greg on the float. No, he's getting
Greg,
candy.
Oh, he's getting candy.
Ship over here.
Ran out of candy.
Hey, Greg Good's got to get some. Look at that fabulous dog right there in the back. I think that's Greg's dog.
Hey, where's the jerky? Oh,
they're giving their pork jerky out. It's fantastic. Oh, and there's the pig right there. Just pink as ever.
Well, you can't have Texas Farm without a pig.
Well, he's just precious.
Ah, there comes the jerky.
Oh,
how about that?
Fantastic.
Yeah, there's Greg.
Greg's
got one for you, too.
Greg,
showered
thank
in beef
you.
Jerky over here.
Oh, gosh.
Four-wheeler water.
Oh,
park.
My word. Look at those cute things.
We almost ran over Corby.
Oh, we have got
Masonic Lodge.
The Masonic Lodge and their yellow trucks, and they're kind of speed demons.
They're on a figure eight track in the middle of Main Street, if that.
Well,
that tells
and,
you
they're also from, well, there they go. Now, I could do that.
Would be Mario Andretti's. That's what they are.
It looks like Mario Kart, if y'all
they
know
do.
What that is.
Yep.
Mario Kart's a video game.
I know, Chris. But you know, I think I could do that.
We just look over.
Well.
Now I bet. Whoa. Those, look at those guys. They're into what is that? Skiing. Woo! The truck carrying them back. Super.
Number 51.
Woodward Old Coat Bombers Truckers. And they're called.
They got a couple of ones that look like it must have been in the wreck or something.
That's cool,
Woodward, Oklahoma.
Absolutely. That's entertaining. Cool.
You bet. Here comes the Canadian marching band.
All right, here comes Canadian.
The Flag Corps is doing
a routine.
In there.
You bet. Subway feels
fresh, feels better.
Amen.
Driving a couple Rubicons.
Rubicons. Are those hot?
Those are cool looking Jeeps.
You bet. And then I think behind them we've got a McDonald's. I see Donald McDonald out there.
Yep.
And they're throwing some goodies. McDonald's of Perryton. We were so happy when they came to town. Reynoso
Tax
services.
And Services. Reynoso, yeah. Tax and Services.
Then right behind them we got Perryton Home Design Center.
Oh, there they are.
There they are.
There's Barry.
There they are.
Derek. We've got us a band.
The Pride of the Tribe, Booker Kiowa High School Band.
Okay.
There they go. Look at those shirts. They're splattered with the maroon and white.
You're going to be able to hear them during football season this year on 93.7 MyFM.
Kevin Fleming there, and here's there's an ATV 2015 Can-Am Commander riding right down the main street of Perryton, Texas during the 97th birthday party. And now on number 60, we have the Perryton Equity right there.
And a Case Titan 4030, that's a grain hauler.
Yeah. Number 62 would be Southside Babette Relay for Life Team. Pageant winners of the Wheatheart Sweetheart Contest.
They're honking at us.
They're honking. It's not quite as loud as the police cars, though.
No, we're thankful for that.
Southside Babette Relay for Life.
I tell you, those diesel Kubotas are really nice.
Got a dog in the Kubota there. This has got to be part of Panhandle Implement.
I didn't see any stars.
Yeah, there it is right there. Number 61. Didn't see a number, but that's Panhandle
Implement. That's Panhandle Implement right there.
Got lots of Kubotas. Here comes a front end loader, M71714 wheel with a big pack. That's got to be some kind of a large hay baler.
Hello, dude.
I'm not familiar with big pack, but that is a big machine. I'm assuming that's a hay baler. That may be a square baler.
For Felicia.
Looks
right.
Like a square baler.
Square
baler.
$5.
Right.
Fighting for Felicia.
We'll take some bracelets. We got $5 for bracelets for Fighting for Felicia. They're coming down Main Street right now.
Can you find us? We can't turn loose. Come get us later, okay? $5, Fighting for Felicia. Bracelets are $5. That's they're fighting with their friends and walking in the parade. Good for you. No, but I'll find one. I'll send you some money, okay? Thank you. Well, they just popped one up here. Fighting for Felicia. Helping their friends in the Wheatheart Parade. That's what we do here.
That second baler, I believe, was a round baler.
Yeah, it was. That crone round baler being pulled by the Kubota.
Here is number 62, the Southside Baptist Relay for Life team. There, I couldn't find the pageant when I go. There she is. There's Sweetheart Babies out in this beautiful weather.
There's some of the winners, Ellie Carter, Jasper Blassingame, and London Jade Campbell.
Yeah, we saw that coming.
There's the blasting games right there.
By word,
yeah.
Jasper's in his first parade. 52 back up here is the Paz Roustabout commercial. Anyway, it's a wonderful float.
It is a great float.
They've got their...
They look like dancers to me.
Mariachi dancers, and they've got their hats on. They're throwing candy out with bright, bright colors. My goodness. I think she's just... is she a year old? That's quite a gal riding a horse there.
Yep, and there's some ropers.
Yeah, doing some lasso tricks here.
Outstanding. Good job. Way to go, guys.
A roper to roper, right, John?
Yep. Well, I couldn't do that.
You couldn't do it. They've got the hat on. They've got the sombrero on. That was talent. Oh, coming up here, like daddy, like son, like daddy. He's on his own horse. Is that a Shetland, Johnny?
That's a Shetland.
John, that he's riding.
You bet.
The horses are beautiful. 63, that's Savannah Cowan Auto. There she is.
There, yeah.
The female driver in next week's Demo Derby. You
Nikki
go, girl.
Green.
You go, girl.
It is Nikki going to drive to the Cowboy Chicks. And they'll be out at the rodeo tonight.
Absolutely.
Starring. We had some out-of-town people that came in and said, there you are. Very good. Here comes one of those big city boys now. How are you? Mr. Lemon, how was your float?
Great. We've seen lots of bands and lots of floats and lots of tractors.
We hope that we'll get a copy of the PTC tape for your dad to see. But I know that lots of good pictures have been taken. And you've seen all those wonderful bands.
It's been good. I've talked to all the band directors.
They're all there. And we're rooting for him. Okay?
And just passing by is number 65, Museum of the Plains. They've got a horse-drawn carriage.
With some horses around them. Here comes an old John Deere 720.
Got power steering.
That is James Carnes. 1940, no, that's not it. John Deere 720.
And number 67.
1956 model tractor.
And 67 is going to be James Carr and 1956 John Deere 720.
That's a Ford.
Ford.
47 Ford.
This next one coming up, that's looks like it's hard to drive to me.
Gibson Model D, maybe.
And these lovely young ladies, could you see what that was? M&D, they're looking mighty good going down that street. We have a float number 70, that's MB Productions, is that what it's saying? And I'm telling you, that is quite
a float.
There
is a float for you.
That's a float. How are they going to judge these floats? It's just incredible.
Got French Eiffel Towers on them.
Oh, my word.
We got the Queen of the Throne.
The Queen of the Throne. All dressed up on Celebration Day. Very nice. And here we have, is that some more antiques? Trucks, yes.
That's an old Chevy, I believe.
Not seeing a number.
Okie doke, now this, what car is this, guys? Is that a Lincoln?
That is a Lincoln Continental.
Good job, Sharon.
I'm so proud. But look at it, it's gorgeous. That is gold. That is a gold-colored car. And here we have the Paladura Equipment, LLC. And it's going to be one of those demo derby cars out there next week. You know, they've made a decision now from the Wheat Heart Council that from now on, during celebration, the demo derby will be held on the fourth Saturday. That way we don't have so much on one day.
Uh-huh.
And they can get the rodeo grounds fixed up again and be ready for them. I look at those cars. I don't even know how they're going to drive, much
yeah.
less go into a derby. But somehow, they spend hours kind of getting those fixed up and built and strong and everything else, and then go out and hit each other. And what is this truck?
That's TNT Rodeo Company out of Anson, Texas, is what it says on the side
well,
of the truck.
Well, that
they may have been providing the
stock
for the rodeo.
Yeah, exactly. You know, gentlemen?
And bringing up...
That's your last page, isn't it, Sharon?
That's our last page.
Looks like the end of the parade. Bringing up is more of Perryton's finest, Perryton Police Department.
Well, you know, when the horses came by, we kind of should have known we're almost at
yeah,
the end.
They always put them at the end.
Yeah, but I didn't think about that. But it was still magnificent to have them in the parade. The police officers now are coming through to make sure everybody's going to be safe as it comes to a close. And for the rest of us out in our listening audience and around the world, now we're going to have time to go to the Pioneer Day. That lasts until 3 o'clock, where you just have entertainment, wonderful food, hamburgers and hot dogs and homemade ice cream, games for the kids, so much to see out there. And
ventriloquist.
The ventriloquist, who says fantastic. He'll be entertaining all afternoon. And so go out there. It's a beautiful day. You can't miss that. And then, of course, the chamber will be hosting the barbecue dinner over at the Expo Center. That's just $2 a plate, and they'll be serving 11:30 to 2 o'clock.
So can't beat that price, I'll tell you.
Can't beat that price. And then, of course, the rodeo again tonight.
7:30.
Reviews from there for the rodeo have been outstanding, and the cowgirl tricks that do the rope and the tricks were phenomenal. So don't miss that. So we got lots going.
I want to say thanks once again to the Perryton National Bank.
We certainly do. And as we said, they started in 1919, the same year as Perryton, Texas did. And so they'll be celebrating the same birthday with our town. And all of the folks down there, we thank you for putting your investment back into our community and helping us bring this to everyone. So
hope you've enjoyed the broadcast of the parade and the United breakfast. It's been fun. We're going to kind of close things out as far as live broadcast for KEYE. Chris?
Y'all, everybody be careful. No pushing in the lines on the way to your barbecue at the Expo and Pioneer Days. Everyone stay safe and enjoy the rest of Perryton's 97th birthday celebration.
Happy birthday.
Happy birthday to the greatest town that I've ever been in. And that's going to do it for us down here at Wigham Park on Main Street. Parade over. Everybody getting ready to get going. For John and Sharon Elsey and PTCI, I'm Chris Hogan. Y'all have a great day and stay tuned to KEYE.